Hello friends, I am Ravinder. Welcome to Ravindra English. Today I am going to explain important English literature bits for net set JL DL. So this is part 7. We have completed up to 260 questions. Now today 261. So these questions are useful for national eligible test set. I think it will be conducted in July month net exam. And also JL, DL, even Gurukula, PGT, TGT also. Even school assistant DSC. DSC school assistant English. And these are very, very important, frequently asked questions. So I have gathered from many books. So I have written here. Now you see this 261 question. What was the full name of James Conrad? What was the full name of James Conrad? You see here, this is a very long name. Joseph Theodor Conrad Nolis Korzeniowski. Joseph Theodor Conrad Nolis Korzeniowski. So this is the full name of James Conrad. So now that 262, which novel of Charlotte Bronte was published posthumously? So posthumously means after death of Charles Bronte, so it was published. That is, Jane Eyre. Jane Eyre was published. So Charles Bronte's Jane Eyre after posthumously means after death, it was published. Here the Charles Bronte's first novel was Wuthering Heights. So Wuthering Heights was. From that Charles Bronte, he wrote that was the first novel of that Charles Bronte's Wuthering Heights. And next, Mary Ann Evans wrote under the pen name of George Meredith. His pen name is George Meredith, and Mary Ann even wrote under the pen name of George Meredith. This was the John Meredith pen name, Mary Ann Evans. Who influenced the journal, the Examiner? So, Leigh Hunt. Who influenced the journal, the Examiner? Leigh Hunt. And next, who is called the father of historical novel? This is a frequently asked question. Many times, this question was asked in many exams. That is Sir Walter Scott. He was the first historical, the father of historical novel, Sir Walter Scott. And the sonnet form was introduced in England by Watt. You know this very important question, Watt. So, was the influence, the sonnet form was introduced in England by Watt. The first English comedy was Ralph Royster Doister. It was the first comedy in English. William Hamlet suggests that one should neither be a lender nor a borrower. So this quotation was in the Hamlet, you know. So who in Hamlet, the drama, suggests that one should, who said this, this was a suggestion to his son. That is, one should neither be a lender nor be a borrower. So when an incident, he was insisting, he was giving suggestion to his son. At the time, the Polonius, he gave suggestion to his son. That is, what he said, neither be a lender, nor a borrower. And next, Milton was of the devil's party without knowing it. And who said this? So this question asked many times. Milton was of the devil party. So he belonged to the devil party without knowing it. And who said this? Blake. Blake insisted, and he said that about the Milton, the devil party. He belonged to the devil party. Milton belonged to the devil party without knowing it. And Blake said, these are very, very important questions. And I think you are preparing for the national eligible test or set, even all the exams. And even though you just watch 5 to 10 minutes, you will grasp these very, very important questions. Okay, those who did not subscribe, please subscribe that click that red button subscribe button so you will find the bell button again if you click that bell button you will have my regular notifications whatever I upload these classes you will see like messages okay thank you everyone.